I always feel home. Today morning, yesterday when I came back to Chennai from the Pan India press meet when I was traveling, so when somebody ringed up and they asked me, where are you? I told, namma naatla da irukken. Oh, you're in Bangalore, they asked me. No, I'm in Chennai, I told. So I've been working for my entire post-production here in Chennai. I'm proud to say that. And very happy. So this is the first biopic of Kannada film industry. So gradually when we started the film, it was a Kannada film. I still remember when we were shooting in Ramoji Film City. So a few big technicians walked into our set. They asked me, enna padu idu, Kannada padu? Aama sir, idu Kannada padu. No, why you are restricting yourself? You have to make it into all the languages. Because the kind of film you are making is very big. It's about a very big person. So that is where the dream went into being a South Indian film. Then after a teaser was released, we got call from Mumbai. I'm thankful to our distribution partner, UFO, Pankaj sir and Manoj sir. So they told this should go to Hindi as well. So that is when it went into Hindi. Then later on, after the trailer was released, all of you were a part of our trailer launch. We got calls from almost 14 countries saying you should release this film worldwide. So gradually, with all of your support, the film has come so far. I want to thank all of you. So it is an inspirational story. I want to thank my biopic owner, Padma Shri, legendary Padma Shri, Dr. Vijay Sankeshwar sir, for believing me. I'm a very, very small person. You know, I have a long way to go. He trusted me and he gave me this film to make it, bring it into a silver screen. And to back up this big canvas, I want to thank VRL Film Productions and our producer, Dr. Anand Sankeshwar sir, for, you know, helping us out in producing this film. Thanks a lot, sir. And also to the entire team in the product idea, you know, I want to thank Nihal. He was the one who put in the thought three years ago when I was busy writing the fictitious scripts. He told, put everything aside or a biopic panla, because it's not there in Kannada film industry. And I've always been a very great fan of Maniratnam sir. Guru film has always been a very big inspiration for me. And biggest homework for my film comes from Guru, from Mani sir's film, because in Mani sir's film, you know, nariya layers irukudu. I like a lot. I'm not a film school student, and I say it very proudly, because I have learned from my own Indian film directors. I'm very proud to say that. I don't have any other country directors. I don't want to take big names. Our country is no less. Our South Indian films are no less. We have very big directors here. So I take homework from Mani sir, Arun Putana Kangal sir. So Mani sir has been a very big inspiration for me to make this film. I'm happy to say that standing here in front of you all, I take a pride. This is my second film, and you know, I'm very much blessed to direct biopic. And always a very big backbone for this film is Gopi Sundar, who has given amazing music. So he stood with me from almost 2.5 years now. Thanks, we miss Gopi ji in this press meet here. So he is busy with the final copy of the film. So thank you so much to Gopi Sundar ji as well. And when it comes to the dialogues in Tamil, so I must thank Aaron Madurai Kavi sir. Thank you so much. He told me, sir, how will the dialogues work in Tamil? So he explained, he has worked with big projects like KGF Part 1 and 2. So that inspired me, and the way he is dedicated towards his work. He led me into the Tamil, you know, the language, the kind of way people love films here. So he used to tell me, illa madam, idu, you know, Tamil audience ke romba pudiyum, ivula da pannuno. Abdiyanata, he has guided me throughout the journey. Thank you, sir, for that. Amazing lyrics he has given us. Thank you so much for that. And my film editor and creative head, Hemant, is also here. Thanks for being a very big support. And Nihal, who has played the Padma Shri, Dr. Vijay Sankeshwar sir's role. And Bharat Bopanna, who has played Dr. Anand Sankeshwar sir's role. Both have been major pillar of the film. So you can see them here. I think they treat you throughout the film. And also Siri, who has been playing Lalita Amma's role. And we have veteran actors. I want to take this stage to thank Anant Nag sir, who has been a major support for me in this film, playing Vijay sir's father role, B.G. Sankeshwar sir. And Ravichandran sir, Prakash Balwadi sir also has played a major role in this film. So this is a very big canvas film. It's more of an inspirational story. All of us can dream of being big. There is no age bar for that. You know, there is one thing which nobody can steal. Adanna na dream. Dream nobody can steal. Nobody can interfere. Nobody can even put in your thoughts thinking, hey, what did you dream? Nobody can ask you like that. So this film, this story teaches us to dream big. And also more than being an inspirational film, this is more of you know, emotional journey, a strong bondage. We all give special place for our mothers in our life, but you know, we always you know forget somewhere to give that special place to our fathers, who drives the family, who drives just everything in our lives. So that beautiful emotional connect is there in our film. I am proud to say that, as my father has also played an important role in my life. And yes, and that dual journey of father and son, from Anant Nag sir to Nihal, Nihal to Bharat Bopanna, it's been amazing. So the dream that was started in 1976 with a single truck. So I asked Vijay Sankeshwar sir, sir, what made you choose getting to this transport industry? He said, I just thought it will work for me and I got into it. You should not think too much, is what he told. And that inspired me too. And rest, whatever happened was history. But behind that, there's so much of hard work and dedication, which today's youths have to get inspired of. Then again, coming to our producer, Sir Anand Sankeshwar, sir, he is a proud son who has been following father's footsteps, and he puts in his creativity and makes this VRL group of companies, you know, 10 times bigger. So this is a journey we are bringing to you. A person who started with one truck, today he's the largest fleet owner. So he owns more than 5,000 trucks and 300 passenger bus. And the second competitor to our VRL group is hardly owns 600 to 1,000 trucks. That is a competition, that is a power of the company which they have built past 40 years. And from a non-industry person, this is very inspiring, I have to tell this. From a non-industry person, he starts a newspaper. You know, Vijay Sankeshwar sir, in 1999, he thinks of opening a newspaper. It has taken more than 40 years in the history of paper for everyone to reach the circulation of more than 6 lakhs. He promises on an open stage telling, I am going to make my first newspaper number one within less than 18 months, and it was done. And he sells the paper for 1 rupee because they believed in something called as volume game. They wanted everybody, each and everyone, to read the newspaper in the household. From there, it is again the present newspaper which is running, and it is number one from a decade old. So this successful journey is coming in front of all of you. I request, I always keep telling that, you know, Tamil audience have always been so supportive for us, the press, media, television, digital and radio people. I always said in Bangalore also, you know, Karnataka press have always supported me, but my family is very big now. I see how big my family is. It is the press people who has always supported me and my film team. So I know that all of you will take all of us further with all your guidance and support. And December 9th, our film is releasing. We request all of you to come and watch our film and support us. Thank you so much. And also